Yes, how to turn off your online notification status on Facebook and Messenger. It's very simple. So you go to your Facebook app. Here we go. Here's my Facebook app. And then the first thing you do is you go to your profile. My profile is right here where you have the three lines. I'm gonna click that. And then next you go to your settings and the privacy settings. Yeah, so once you get your settings, you click your profile settings here. Yeah, and then your active status. I'm gonna click my active status, and then you see this knob where you can turn off your active status. Simply turn it off. Turn off. That's all. To do likewise for your Messenger app, all you've got to do is go to your Messenger app. We have it right here, so I'm gonna click it. Afterwards, you go to your profile picture. You know, simply click your profile picture right here. Yeah. So once you're there, you also go to active status and then turn it off. Yeah, that's it.